This is the new Land Rover Defender convertible by Heritage Customs. Everything starts with a short wheelbase Defender 90 supplied by the customer, who also dictates the unique specification of the build. The conversion takes place in the Netherlands and requires 3 months of work. The price starts from 85,000 euros plus the original vehicle. After chopping up the roof and rear pillars of the two-door Defender, Heritage Customs adds a FIA-approved roll cage structure designed to reinforce the frame and support the custom soft top. The latter has a semi-electric operation, meaning it opens automatically after the driver manually releases the latches. The soft top can be had in many different shades and is optionally combined with any kind of custom paint for the bodywork. The wheel sizes range from 20 to 22 inch. The interior is also fully customizable, with leather upholstery in the desired color, 3D inlays, unique patterns, magic metal inserts, and special badging. The optional in-house designed sports seats with hand-embroidered quilting take things to the next level. There are no mechanical modifications, meaning that the convertible Defenders will mirror the technical specifications of the donor vehicle. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!